Oh, now to a boy who is making heads turn in the music world. A prodigy who plays the piano like he has had a lifetime of experience. Only, did I say that he was 11 years old?
Well, tonight he got to show off his remarkable talents, and people, frankly, were in awe. Mm. Here's News 4's Bryn Gingras with the exclusive story.
Close your eyes and listen. Now open them. That's Joey Alexander. At 11 years old, he's a piano prodigy, a musician even these Juilliard greats bow down to.
And I was like, okay, you know, another prodigy. Okay, here we go, here we go. And then I heard him and I was just like, whoa, wow.
The Steinway keys, his fast fingers, the focus. You know this kid loves what he does, and he's been doing it for only 5 years.
And this is my music.
His career? Well, it's moving fast for Joey. He's played for President Bill Clinton. He's recording an album. Next, he takes on the Apollo, and then in January, Lincoln Center.
The New York stage is a long way from home. Joey grew up in Indonesia. The jazz influence comes from his father, but the desire to learn, that's all him. He practices 3 hours a day.
I love jazz because there's a freedom and expression.
He just comes from, you know, the other side of the world, having listened to records. And those were his teachers, Miles Davis, Clifford Brown.
This concert is to raise money to help pay for Joey's visa, keeping him in the country longer. In fact, when I asked his backup plan...
If I don't play the piano well, I get stuff.
Oh, but we're very glad playing the piano is where this kid wants to be. In Tribeca, Bryn Gingras, News 4, New York.
Did he say, if I don't play the piano, kid stuff.
Yeah. I'm amazed at his little hands.
He can reach the keys.
Like that. It's amazing, isn't it?
He is amazing. And what a cutie, mean. Right? Cutie pie.
Adorable. Yeah. Nice to know that he still wants to be a kid, too. That's pretty good. All right, so our weather today.